Alright guys, welcome back.
I found
it pretty funny that as soon as I hit the achievement and I looked at it, the camera died. But yeah, that was pretty much the final story mission for the naval missions. So now I'm in New York, why do I keep calling them Ezio? Fuck. Connor wanted, so yeah, here we are. Before I begin though, I do want to look at something. Mainly a store. So I'm gonna walk over this direction. Oh, that sucked.
Back on the ground now.
You know what I just realized? I have not yet visited one of those annoying people. Like in Assassin's Creed 2, Brotherhood, and Revelations, there's always those annoying people who play the little guitars. And then there's the beggars. I mean, I have run into women that did that, I think. I think it was just women. But the kids, oh my god, they're so annoying. And that little laugh they have is like, I just did Woody Woodpecker. Gotcha. Yeah, you can hear their laughs right now. God, they're so annoying. I kind of feel bad I'm saying that, because they're orphans, but still. Now, I'll be honest, I really, really hate the viewpoints for New York. There's like five of them that's just like this. Alright, that's pretty cool. He's on a rooster. Alright, where's the hay barrel? Give him a boy. Hey buddy. I definitely need some arrows. My arm's so itchy, I'm using my beard to scratch it. That's kind of sad, I'll say that. Let's see, cartridges. I don't need any more of that. Nope. Ooh, smoke bombs! I haven't used smoke bombs in a while. And that's it? Seriously? What can I sell? Thanks for your hospitality. Oh wait, gotta make sure I don't run. Oh man, you just...
Never met the man. Don't even know his name. Cagey as they come. Paranoid and suspicious of everyone and everything. Please, don't kill me.
I'll kill you if I please. Alright, now I gotta get this stupid thing off me. Now, I'm not afraid to admit this. I've actually learned more about history from Assassin's Creed than in history class. And, you know, it's true that... Is that a Templar fort? Mother of God, that's a Templar fort. Or at least I think it is. It has to be. Alright, I'm gonna first check. I mean, I know that you shouldn't believe every single thing in any of the Assassin's Creed games, but they do try to make it historically accurate. Though for Assassin's Creed 1, I don't know how historically accurate it is. Alright, so this is a Templar fort. Whoa! Again, what did I do? Wait, how the hell am I supposed to get in there? So I'm guessing that's pretty much who you're gonna break into there anyways.
We need to know what the loyalists are planning if we're to put an end to this.
I've tried, but the soldiers themselves are told nothing now, only to await orders from above.
Keep digging. Come find me when you have something worth sharing. We're so close to victory. A few more well-placed attacks and we'll be able to put an end to the civil war and be rid of the crown.
What do you intend?
Well, nothing at the moment, since we're completely in the dark.
I thought the Templars had eyes and ears everywhere.
Oh, we did. Until you started cutting them off.
Your contact said orders from above. It tells us exactly what we need to do. Track down the loyalist commanders.
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Wasn't even ready. Scratching myself. Were they just taking cover? Right here. Get. Shoop. Alright, I think because of that one glitch, it broke on me. Damn it.